natapos na rin ang inyong mini-meeting kuan kasal. Kaya hangad kong angat ko lang na kayo magsama ng tahimik at masaya. Yan lang. Respeto.
Angie and Jonathan, remember, ang marriage is not only a bed of roses, na po yung mga kuhan, but always put God in, at the center. Mag-enjoy mo sa inyong marriage. So, Angie, di lang sa DP lang doon ay mission and vision, kinahanglan na po mo yung mission and vision sa inyong family. And values. Okay, that's all.
Wasa ko yung ikaw at ninyo dahil dong karang. Natural dyan naman, nagtiayon, magsinabtan na ilang. Number one dyan, mag-pray. Salamat.
Your promise of faithfulness and fidelity will be put to test. It test ni siya, testing yan ba? Random testing ba? Fulfilling the promises that you're going to make. As I said earlier, you are going to promise to each other. Not only to each other, but to God. To God. Not to me, to God. You're going to promise, number one, to be faithful to each other. Fidelity, faithfulness. Are you ready to be faithful to each other? Can you be faithful?
Anjali,
wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty.
As a sign of my love and loyalty.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Jonathan,
wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty.
As a sign of my love and loyalty.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
For me, the person that I've been lately ain't who I wanna be. But you stay here right beside me, watch as the storm blows through, and I need you. God gave me you for the ups and downs. God gave
Jonathan here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, I do.
Jonathan, do you take Anjali here present for your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
Jonathan, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife, Anjali?
Yes, Father.
When the colors fade, the darkness breaks the light, when hope is out of sight, love will be our guide. 'Cause love is strong, love is never wrong, love is where we belong. I will make this clear. I will always be here. I love you.
Anjali, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband, Jonathan?
Yes, Father.
Forever love. Second is, please, we're begging you to have children. You know what, we're so pressured about it. Now, aside from that is, we as your family, being the ate of the family, so another sibling for the family, so we are hoping and wishing the best of everything. That's all. Thank you.
Dai, dong, kamu doa, usah melanggar muron, pagbinotan mo doa, makanang mag sinabtanay mo, nga dili, kadang init sa'o, huwag tang na, kinalan, usag-usa, magpaubos, ang kinsay init, paubos ang usa, ang pikasan, kung init sa paubos, kanang pantay lang nga dita kanang kapoy na kena kanang away maglagyo-lagyo kanang osa ra gyud.
Kuya Jonathan and Angelina, I just wish happiness to the both of you and long lasting love. So congratulations.
Can you feel it? Now it's coming back. We can steal it. If we bridge this gap, I can see you through the curtains of the waterfall. When I lost it, yeah, you held my hand, but I tossed it. Didn't understand you were waiting as I dove into the waterfall. So say Geronimo.
Miles away, miles away, miles away.
As good Christians, the children of God will give you?
Yes, Father.
Yes, Father.
Grant us, O Lord.
Grant us, O Lord.
Grant us, O Lord.
To be one heart and one soul.
One heart and one soul.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better or worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and
health. Until then, do us part. Anjali,
Anjali,
I give you this coin.
I give you this coin
as a pledge of my dedication.
As a pledge of my dedication
to your welfare.
To your welfare.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
Of the Son.
The Son.
Of the Holy Spirit.
The Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
I accept them.
Anjali and Jonathan, now that you have received the holy sacrament of matrimony, I admonish you to remain faithful to each other. Anjali, love your husband, Jonathan, and be a good wife. Persevere in faith, love, and holiness. Jonathan, love your wife, Anjali, as Christ loved his church, and live with her in the holy fear of the Lord.
You tell all the boys no, makes you feel good, yeah. I know you're out of my league, but that won't scare me away, oh no.
First, we would like to give thanks to God for blessing us with each other, because we are so blessed to celebrate our special day with each one of you. I'm so happy. I'm really happy. Kay naa gyud mo sa amo ang atubangan. Naa karon maski paglagyo, ni travel gyud from south to city, from north to city. To our family and friends, and especially sa amo ang parents, for sharing this important day with us and supporting us every step of the way. You taught us the true meaning of love and commitment. We love you very much. Kay bogid mo ana, mamag, papa, nanay, at tatay. Thinking is not enough. I don't know. Basta thank you kaayo ninyong tanan.
Maura na naot na ang among pagpuyo ay malipayo na puno og gugma. Kay maura po na ang akong ipangandoy para niya na kami gamayng away. Hinaot na magkasundo dayon mo, dili magpataasay lagi garbo na si Papa, kay si Papa na sweet man sa. So mao na. Basta ma, mahal na mahal na mahal kita. I love you.
Built your walls, oh.